capelin, also pronounced caplin, are small, slender schooling fish that have a circumpolar distribution in the northern hemisphere throughout the Arctic and subarctic regions of the world. They inhabit the open ocean from the surface to over 3,300 feet deep. The body of a capelin is silvery and olive green. The snout is pointed with a slightly protruding lower jaw. There is a single fin on top of the body, and the tail is forked. Capelin are an essential part of the food web. They feed on zooplankton like shrimp and copepods. Their high abundance allows them to exert intense predation pressure on zooplankton in their range. Capelin are important food for marine mammals and fish like Atlantic cod. Capelin undertake extensive seasonal migrations. They also tend to make daily vertical migrations, spending the daylight hours in deeper water and moving to the surface at night. Their maximum lifespan is 10 years. However, most fish only live around 2 to 5 years. Adults can grow to 10 inches long. Capelin spend most of their lives offshore, moving inshore only to spawn. During the spawning season, the head and back of males becomes darker. Males have a row of elongated scales called spawning ridges on either side of the body. Capelin have two modes of reproductive behavior. This includes beach spawning and deeper water spawning. The method used depends on the population and area. In deeper water, spawning takes place on the seabed. Beach spawning takes place on coarse sand or gravel beaches during high tide, usually at night. Males gather in schools near the beach prior to spawning, while females stay in deeper water. Their migration onto beaches is called the capelin roll. The fish swim onto the beach on wave crests. A male presses against the side of a female, or sometimes two males surround the female and press her between them. The group rushes up to the beach as far as possible, making them stranded in one spot as the wave recedes. With movements of the fins and body, the fish scoop out a small pool where thousands of reddish eggs are shed, fertilized, and buried. Thrashing movements help some of the fish return to the water as the next wave rolls up the beach. The wave action buries the eggs, which are protected from predation and dehydration. The eggs can be buried up to 8 inches into the sand to which they adhere to. Not all eggs are safely buried. Spent fish may be stranded in large numbers on a beach. Most capelin die shortly after spawning, reproducing only once in their life cycle. Females are more likely to reproduce more than once. Eggs hatch after about a month. The larvae emerge from the beach gravel when onshore winds blow warm water into the shallows. Warm water is usually rich in the small zooplankton that the larvae feed on. The larvae ascend to the upper water masses and are carried offshore. Capelin are fished commercially. They can be consumed, utilized for oil, or turned into fish meal. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.